I've been on the record in the past to state that I am against the use of eminent domain. I look at preserving our few remaining town farms and the action of potentially using eminent domain to put a road through some of these farmers' lands off North Farms for the development of a private industrial park, I would be totally against. The town used eminent domain years ago when it took a piece of land involving FIP and the Thurston development. So precedence has been set by this administration, and I, for one, will not do that.